Wait, before you hit send on your next email, check out these tips to make it more effective. Email marketing is a really effective way to acquire new customers. I know a lot of us get really excited about Facebook advertising and spending a lot of time on social media, which is great because you can actually build your email lists through social media. But acquiring new customers and actually making the sale usually comes from those emails that you're sending afterwards when you're starting to build a relationship with these prospects and clients. So absolutely, email marketing should be part of your strategy. But there's a lot of emails that we get every day, so we need to stand out from the crowd to make sure that your emails are getting opened. So before you send your next email to your prospects and clients, here are three tips to consider to make it a little bit more effective. Number one, write a compelling subject line. There are thousands of emails in our inboxes, and if we expect people to open ours, they have to be enticing and exciting enough for someone to want to see what we have inside. So using words like thank you or order today tend to get a higher open rate. And personalizing your emails is huge. So put the reader's name in the email. Think about the emails that you're opening. They're probably saying things like, check this out, Kate. Well, mine say Kate, yours say whatever your name is. But make sure that you're personalizing them and you're probably gonna see a much higher open rate when you do that. Number two, make sure your emails are mobile friendly. Over 65% of people are opening their emails on a mobile device, so you wanna make sure that they have that great experience. If they open it and it looks bad, the links are too small to click on, they're probably gonna delete it. And you spent all this time working on it, you wanna make sure that they're seeing it the way that you intended. So most email providers have great templates to choose from, so make sure you're choosing one that's mobile friendly. And number three is include a strong call to action. You should not be sending emails just for the sake of sending emails. Everyone that you send should have a purpose behind it. So there should be a strong call to action that you include on what you want the reader to do. So for example, sign up now, book your appointment, purchase today. What do you want them to do in that email? And make sure that it's very clear, concise, and not confusing at all, and only include one call to action. Otherwise, people might get confused and then not take any action at all, which is not what you want with your emails. Once your email is ready to go, do not forget this really important piece. Send a test email. Send it to yourself and maybe somebody in your office. You wanna make sure that it looks really great, that all the links are working, and that your clients and customers are getting the email the way that you intended. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please share it with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and sign up for my free business and marketing tips by going to katevollman.com. Email marketing is a really effective way to acquire new customers. I know a lot of us get really excited about Facebook advertising and spending a lot of time on social media, which is great because you can actually build your email lists through social media. But acquiring new customers and actually making the sale usually comes from those emails that you're sending afterwards.